Hi, good afternoon, and thank you again for being here. My name is Keith Grawert. My website is keithforgeorgia.com. And I'm running because we need leaders of courage who are going to stand up to partisan interest and special interest. I grew up in Dunwoody around the corner, actually. My brother went to Dunwoody High School. I graduated from Marist, and then I went to Duke on an Air Force ROTC scholarship. After college, I went to pilot training in the Air Force down in Valdosta, and I lived all over the country and I lived all over the world. I served for a while in South Korea. I served in Eastern Europe for about a year and a half, where I worked extensively with NATO. And I've deployed to the Middle East four times, and in that time flew 497 combat sorties in Iraq and Afghanistan. I finished up my career at Andrews Air Force Base, and I'm still in the Air National Guard. And I did all of those things because I believe in the nobility of putting the country first and serving an interest greater than yourself. And that's what I think we're missing in Washington these days. And that's why I want to go to Washington and continue to fight for our country and to fight for you every day. I'm not a wealthy businessman. I'm not a career politician. I'm an ordinary guy who loves America and wants to keep fighting for America. So thank you very much.